Hi! In this video, I'm going to show you how you can access your BIOS on a really quick and easy way. So, if you with time, forget your BIOS key and need to go online and search it for your motherboard, or you have problems with entering BIOS, or you just don't want to go to your boot screen, with this method you can enter your BIOS with just two clicks. For all of you that will say, it's much quicker just to press my BIOS key. Well, maybe it is quicker first time, until you make this shortcut. But after that, this method is simply the best way to go to your BIOS. So here's what you need to do. Right-click on your desktop. Go to New. And select Shortcut. In the location of the item, you will write this command you see on your screen. Just pause the video and write it down, or you can go down in video description, copy this command that I left you there, and paste it. Then hit Next, and here you will type the name of this shortcut. You can enter any name you wish, I will just name it BIOS. After that, click Finish. Now you need to right-click on this shortcut, and select Properties. In Shortcut tab, click here on Advanced, and make sure that you check this box, next to Run as Administrator. Hit OK, and then on Apply. Optional. If you want to change this shortcut icon, right-click on it, and select Properties. Under Shortcut tab, select Change icon. Select desired icon. I will just take this one. And press Apply. You can leave this shortcut somewhere on your desktop. And every time you need to access your BIOS, all you need to do is double-click on it and you will be in your BIOS in no time. Thank you all for watching. Please give this video a thumb up if you find it useful. Subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. And if you want, you can always hit that thanks button to show me your support. Until next video, stay safe and I see you all.